guys, it's Steph. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm filming a plan with me from Monday the 12th to Sunday the 18th of September. This is the current week. It's currently Wednesday. There's a shadow. It's not as bad as usual though, so that's okay. Still playing with some lighting and stuff, as you guys know. This one seems to be the best option, I think. Anyway, so I was originally going to be filming my plan with me on Friday, but I'm now working on Friday night and I do still want to have a study day, so getting it edited and uploaded for Saturday is just not going to happen. So you'll be seeing this, when you're seeing this, I'll actually be at Aladdin. This video goes live when the show starts. But yes, anyway, I'm filming this on the Wednesday. Loving this week, loving my Aladdin spread, it's so gorgeous. There is a plan with me up, I'll link it in a card. For you if you want to see, but yes, anyway, planning this week and I'm really excited because I am finally using the Peony Planner Harry Potter kit. I have been hoarding this for ages. I'm really excited to be using it. It's so gorgeous. Oh, I'm so excited. So I'm using this kit this week. And then I do also have a ton of other Harry Potter stickers here. I've got some from Blackbird Print Co., Fox and Cactus, the original made by Alyssa Sheet, Confessions by Court, the Sticker Alley, the other original made by Alyssa ones, and then this Harry Potter kit from the Sticker Alley as well. So I've got plenty to pull from, but I'm really excited. This one does come with deco as well. So yes, I'm very excited. I will probably pull from a couple of things. You can also see that this week is pretty hectic, but yeah, I'm going to talk through this video as well. I've done a couple of sped up ones recently and I'm not liking them, so I'm going to talk through this one. So I'm taking the bottom washi from the kit and I'm going to bring down the bottom washi. It's designed to cover all of it, but I'm going to bring it down just so I can extend out my today section, I think. I did that last week as well, and I've done it for the current week, and I liked that I've got extra space. So, it's off. So this kit is from Peony Planner, as I said. This is all on matte paper. I love this bottom washi. I love that it looks like parchment and it's got the little crest. It's really cute. So I've done a Harry Potter spread once before. It was back in January. I can't remember if I did a plan with me on it. If I did, I will link it as well. Side note, since I have been back, has anyone noticed that I've actually been linking stuff? Super proud of myself. Massive achievement right there because I didn't link shit. Okay, this side is proving to be a lot more difficult. There we go. Yeah, I feel like I've been better at like linking stuff. I'm super proud of myself for that. So achievements all around. Okay. Let's just move our sticky notes up because I want my to-do section to be this bottom part. I've done this recently and I did like it. I'm just going to move everything up, I think. Get it all out of the way. Okay. So I've got the colours of the four houses, but then I've got an extra yellow, two silvers and a brown. Let me see what else I've got in the way of checklists that I could possibly combine with this one. Mm. I think I know what I want to do. Actually, let me check my sidebar stickers as well, just to make sure that I can do what I want to do. It would help if I knew where they were. Where are my sidebar stickers? There. Sorry, I've got stuff everywhere all around me here. It's crazy. Oh, I've only got orange. That I want to use. Won't matter if I bring in some orange, right? I don't think it will. So I'm going to do grey here. Now, I know a lot of people will do like a pattern going this direction and then they restart the pattern. I don't like doing that. I like fanning mine out from the middle. Like doing it in reverse, if that makes sense. So, say if my second one here is grey, my second last one will also be a grey. And then the brown, I'm going to do in the middle. So, I've extended these down beyond the bottom of the box, just so I can... Oh my god, Steph, English. So I have a little bit more space in my today section. The next thing I'm going to do is take both of the yellows. Put them on the outside because I don't want the yellows and the browns next to each other. They're just a little bit too similar in color. And then I don't have any more that are the same, but I'm going to take the blue one to one side and the green one to the other side and use the red one on my sidebar. Just because blue and green are similar in, you know, tones and stuff. And the red is obviously different. Okay. So then I'm going to, and also my head is a red, so that actually worked out really well to not have the red one. Oh, that worked out perfectly. Okay. Now, so I've got a header. On each one. This video is probably going to be me talking a lot of smack, but... YOLO. I hate that saying, actually. YOLO, it's so stupid. I also like that I can build from the base as well. I've never really liked having my to-do list on the bottom. Like, when it first became a thing, I was like, that is so dumb. Like, your to-do list should be your priority. Like, why would you do that? But I actually found it kind of handy. This one isn't straight. I find it kind of handy to have it as my base because I can build from the bottom. So I do quite like it. Still not quite straight. I think maybe my washi might be off here. That's right. I will cope somehow, I think. It's one. I don't care. Okay. So, that's only got my washi sheets on it. That one I'm not going to use right now. Half boxes and deco. Full boxes. Now I've got to do my little things first. Alright. I don't know why I didn't just move all of these right up the top in the first place. Like, you know, that's sort of what logic would tell you to do. But no. Do you think Steph has logic? Not at all. Alright, so my meal stickers, do those first. Okay. The next thing I need to do is my beauty routines. Which I would normally use hearts for. So I'm going to use the hearts, the asterisks, and then one of the packages, and then I'll just put a sticker over the top of the package one. Heart. Heart. Wait, what doesn't have a sticker that would go over the top? And heart. Because I don't track packages. Like, I don't feel the need. I just know something's going to arrive. Tick it off my list. Next little thing I need to do is cleaning. And I have my own cleaning little things for that. Move that over there. I've got so much stuff around me, like everywhere. It's insane. Where are my little things? YouTube, Instagram. These are my random ones. Okay. I've got orange ones, so I'm going to use the orange ones just because that will bring in some of the orange that I'm going to use on my sidebar. And it doesn't look too out of place. Normally I only have a cleaning zone 5 days a week, but I'm actually leaving for a week on Monday, the following Monday. So, So I'm going to clean all weekend. I'll fix that one up in a second. I'm going to have a cleaning zone on the weekend as well, just because I need to make sure that everything is completely up to par before I leave. There we go. So that's cleaning. And the other things I add in my personal are TV. Now, Pretty Little Liars is over, but I do have RuPaul's Drag Race. And these are not straight either. Why are these not straight? Something's wonky on this side, but we're just going to embrace it. I don't care. And also my two laundry days. So I'm doing laundry on Sunday, so I'll do laundry again on Wednesday, just because I work on Tuesday. And then I'll also do it Sunday before I leave. As for TV shows, I feel like I do have more. Just because I have discovered that the app that I use now is available on phones. So, yes. But I haven't fully gone through it yet to work out what's on when and things like that. So, I'll just move things around if I need to add anything for my TV. So then, moving on to Instagram. Pulled out my Instagram littles. I might just take the orange for Instagram. No, I don't want to take the orange for Instagram. I don't really have a color that would work. OK, case I'm, unless I do the green, maybe. Yeah, I could do the green. Or I might alternate the green and blue. Let's do that. Just makes it look a little bit pretty, which is kind of nice. Adding some color into that little thing section. I Instagram every day, as most of you would probably be aware. And then I just need to add in YouTube. Oh, on Friday I do need to add in a weigh-in sticker. So let's just peel this one up, pop this one down, and I'll put an icon over the top of it. There we go. And then YouTube. So I need 3 YouTube stickers, which I think I might go with a red. Do I have a vibrant red? No. I do have this red, and there's 3 of them, so that will work fine. So I have a video on Tuesday, video on Thursday, video on Saturday. Then I just need to add in a Facebook one, and I'm going to use my red as well for that. Ooh, hi. Okay, that's it for my littles. And I'm going to take the blue headers from those. Pop those down on every day. So how do you guys like Plan With Me's to be done? Do you like them to be chatty? Do you like them sped through? Do you like voiceover? Voiceover is a little bit hard for me to do at the moment because that would sort of be my desired. Do you like part talk, part sped up? Like how do you like it? Just let me know so I can work out how I want to move forward. This little thing section is beyond, like, oh, between that and this, insanity, honestly. This one is also definitely wonky, but I can't tell where because everything's buffed up really nice. Oh well, we're just gonna embrace it. So that's Instagram, 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 and Instagram. Okay. Next, I need to put in that I have uni on these 3 days. So for that, I have book stickers from Oh Hello Stationery Co. Just popping a few things back so that I'm a bit less disorganized when it comes time to clean up. Okay, so book stickers from Oh Hello Stationery Co. It's just these ones. You guys have seen them before. So I put one down here, one down here, and one down here. And then what I think I want to do, so that's my to-do list, so that's out of the way as well. And then this is uni, so I can move these. I following week. Yes, I just reuse my sticky notes. It just saves them. Okay. So I've got my full boxes and I've got my washi. What do I want to do? Okay, for this, I think I might actually look at my other full boxes that I have from Made by Alyssa, which are in the same style. They have a lot of these ones. So, what I might do is I might use these ones just because I don't like them as much, to be perfectly honest. Like, I really just don't. So I'm going to use these. So I'll go... I need to get some date covers, actually. Actually, you know what? I'm going to use appointment labels for date covers. Do I have any that will work? Let's just take a look. Sure, I've got plenty of date covers. Yeah, I have stickers I can use as date covers. So what I want to do, and I got this idea from Natalie Versace. Her page is always linked down below if you want to check her out. You know what? I might actually zoom you guys in and go day by day, I think. So I'm just going to put that on the coil. Actually, before I zoom you in, let's do our sidebar. Just because I'm a bit undecided, this is always where I get stuck, is like my today section. It's really bad. Okay. Sidebar's going to be a little bit more decorative this week. So I do have some Harry Potter quote stickers from Oh Hello Stationery Co. So let's just go ahead and use one of those. And they have one that's got a bit of orange on it as well, which says, I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good. So let's use that in the top corner. You know what I didn't do this week? Separate out my side, my weekend. Now I'm annoyed at myself, but oh well. Solemnly swear that I am up to no good. In the top corner. Clearly I'm up to no good if I forgot to separate this out. And look how awful that looks. Alright. The next thing I need is a hydrate sticker. This kit doesn't come with things like that. So I'm going to take my good old Oh Hello ones. You guys have seen these plenty of times before. These are actually designed for the vertical. The horizontal rather. But I think they fit really nicely in the vertical, so I use mine in here. Then I also need a spending sticker. So I'm actually going to take this one from Caitlin. No, I'm not. I'm going to take this one, so I can just write spending on it. And I'm going to put it on the bottom. That's not going to line up. Her sidebar stickers are a lot thicker. So, yeah. So, I'm just going to try and line it up the same as up there and just have it extend out on this far side. which I don't think that's gonna be right, but that's okay. Now I'm mad at myself. What I actually should have done is stacked all these meal ones up in here. Yeah, I think I might do that. So, I have a red blank header from Sweetique Stickers. So I'm just going to line it up there, and then I'm just going to remove all of these meal ones and stack them up and stick these on my tripod for now, I think. I'm going to move these and stack them up here and move all my little things down, and I will be right back. Okay, so I've moved all those down, and I've just put the books over here on my tripod as well, just to sort of get them out of the way. Moved all of these over, and I didn't put them down straight by accident, but it is the perfect opportunity for me to show you guys a little planner hack. So let's just jump right in and do that. So zoom you down so you can see sort of how uneven they are. So I just have my Erin Condren ruler here, and all you do to line up your stickers evenly is you buffer up against any that are already lined up, see what's not, and then just peel it up. Hold down your ruler against, buff it up into the corner of the two, and place it down. That did not work. These stickers are a little bit flimsy. So line it up, and then you can just sort of push it in with your finger, and there you go. Way straighter. Did layer though. These are starting to peel up though, so I don't want to keep playing with them. But they peel up beautifully. I don't know if her stickers are marketed as removable. They do peel up nicely. They're just tearing a little, which sucks, but that's okay. They're not like perfectly straight at all. I didn't really use the hack. Okay. So I've gone ahead and moved all of these down. I've just put the book stickers over here and moved these over. They are not straight, but whatever. And I've just got a little bit of space, which I'll put some washi in when I get to it. Actually, I should just do that now. So I'll peel up this one and move it up as well. And I'm just going to line that up. Yep, and I'll just chuck a piece of washi in. I think I might just use a Made by Alyssa piece in a pattern that I don't like. And that fits perfectly. There we go. It really annoys me that these stickers aren't the same width as everything, but whatever. That's why I'm trying to get rid of them, right? So zoom down and go day by day. So Wednesday, sorry, what, Steph? No, Monday. Monday I have uni here. And I'm going to take the blue and yellow full box and put it there. Because on Monday I don't really have anything else to do. So I'm going to take the matching washi and layer that underneath like that, and then now I've lost everything. I'm losing my mind. And then actually, you know what, we're not gonna do that. Put this one back down. what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buffer this one up against this line, and I will just put a half box or something in that gap. Tuesday. I think. So now I want to use all of these. So let's just pull those out. And then I know. And then this yellow one also matches it. It's the same kind of pattern from the kit, so I'll pull that out. Take that from the kit. Please. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So I need to use this box, this green solid box. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, I might not use the green solid box. I'm going to try and use up some of the washi. Okay, so let's do I've got uni again. So we'll place that down, and let's use the red one. No. Let's use the yellow. Use the yellow piece. Again, buffer it up on that line. Lay that down, and we're going to take. Sorry if I just bumped the tripod there. We're going to take the full box to the top. Lay it straight like that, and then I'm just going to go into the back of the Erin Condren, take a work sticker and place it down. So that's for work. As I go, I might actually put on the today headers. Okay. Okay, it would help if I could put these down straight. That would be really nice. Yep, and then this one. Okay, Wednesday. I have uni as well. There's a tiny little bit peeking up there, but that's fine. Do I want to do... Let's see. Let's do a green. Let's do this green solid. And what I'm going to do for it is I'm going to cut it just so I can have some of this up in here. The rest. Here. And then I'll add the to-do header to that. Or the today header, rather. Okay, so Wednesday, I don't have anything, so we're just going to leave that like that for right now. Switching over to Thursday, I have my deadline, so Thursday is going to be, a red box. Then I want to take an appointment label. Yes, that's what I want to take. Let's take a red one. And that's just going to be to mark that it's my planner envy. Not my planner envy. What is it? My deadline for my Ink and Wink bundle. Let's put that piece of washi there, and that fits almost perfectly. So we're just going to slot it right in there. That will do. I'm not concerned about that tiny little sliver, really. And then let's put a today header on that. Then my uni break starts, Friday's the last day of uni, so technically it starts on Saturday, but I actually start on this day, so I'm going to take, I think just a teardrop will work. Or maybe a little flag. Yeah, let's take a flag. One that will stand out. We'll go a blue. And that's just going to be for me to mark that my uni break starts on this day. And then what I will do, when I get to it, is take this same colour flag and put an official start date on it as well. Oh, didn't see that. So that's just there. So I'm going to move that one out of the way. Also, pay my electricity will be on my to-do list. So Friday, I do have to work at a different job. So I'll pull that sticker out and just stick it on the coil here for a second. So this will be the green box. And it's a high possibility I will work at two jobs on this day. So we'll just see. So that gets lined up there. And my other little sliver of the matching washi, I'm going to put underneath this label. There we go. So the next day is Saturday and it's yellow. And I don't currently have plans, so we'll take the other piece of matching washi, because I know I will work on this Saturday. Chances are I'll work on this day as well. Let's try and peel this one up. There we go. So I'll take a work sticker that I had custom made on erincondren.com, put down the other piece of washi and put that down. I need to add the to-do headers to those. So the Steph, stop calling them to-do headers, they're today headers to those. That went down wonky. It's a bit better. There we go. And then Sunday will be blue again. So let's just put these here. It's also my stepbrother-in-law's birthday. That was a mouthful. So I'm going to take a red birthday sticker for him. I'm going to put this here. No, I want this one at the top. Yes. Yep. And then I'm going to take a sliver of washi, pop it down there, and I'll put a half box there for this. That's supposed to sit up on the top, but my date cover will go there. So let's just leave that on my tripod for a minute, just until I work out what I want to have where. I also haven't even put in my weekend banner. So let's do that first. Let's pull this up and pull this up. I'm thinking what I'm going to have to do actually is just rearrange a few things here. This box is going to have to go on the top. Just because my weekend banner is going to have to go over it. But then I will cut that box. So I'll take the weekend banner from the kit. Just lay it down. And then I'm going to take my scissors. Cut that. Put this piece down here, this piece over top of it, and then my work sticker straight underneath that. Oh, why can I not put stickers down straight today? Oh my god. I feel like everything I've tried to put down has just been so wonky and uneven. There we go. Alright, so filling in those gaps. Let me just tidy up. Okay, so I've got plenty of stickers left over for other spreads. Okay. That I'm not gonna use. I'm not gonna use those, I'm not gonna use. Those I'm not using, and these deco will be used. So what actually came with the kit? Alright, so for my full boxes, or my half boxes rather, let's take this yellow one and place it here. And this is for my special effects course. I can remove both of those sticky notes, and then, okay, then over here we'll put in this green patterned box on this day, it's a little bit wonky I think, but that's fine. And then on this day, I might just put in an appointment label. Just so I know what I have going on. Because I will have to go grocery shopping and such. So I'm just going to take this appointment label and put that there. So that covers all of those up. Now let's go in and do some date covers. Before I go any further, I feel like now I'm just all over the place. but that's all right. Have these stickers from Studio Kylie. These stickers from Studio Kylie. I'm just going to use a few of these to do my date covers. They're really bad when you bend them. They get a bit like stuffed up like there, but that's okay. I think these will be cute to use as date covers personally. And it helps you get rid of some of these appointment labels as well, especially if you don't use them. Like, it's a really good way to try and get them used up. These I bought for a specific purpose, but now that I've started in the new Erin Condren, they don't have a use. So, nope, that's in the wrong spot. And let's use this green one. The green doesn't quite match, but that's all right. Okay. Alright, so it's looking pretty good. I like that it's a real sort of in-your-face, no white space spread. It's good. So far from the kit, I've got one checkbox left. Still my deco and some half boxes, my TV little things, all of this washi and 7 full boxes. I've got plenty of full boxes because I'm utilizing all of these for like some more spreads. So I've got 7. Yep, so I've got enough for 2 more spreads worth of boxes. I've got plenty of washi and stuff like that. So yes, let's take the deco. And no, let's not take the deco yet. Let's go in with some more functional stickers that I use every week. So first things first. Beauty stickers. So I need to take I'm not going to use those girls for hair and face anymore, just because I'm going through way too many of them and I need to conserve them. Let's take a green razor though, and maybe a yellow razor. For the 2 days. Gotta do shaving. I've done a video on my beauty routines before, just a very quick overview. If you're interested in it, I will link it. I'm gonna take, I need a blue nail polish sticker, maybe a different color. No, I want to use a blue one, and I want it to be a big one. use this one from Planner Frenzy. Okay. Nothing from there at the minute. I do need to put down a scale sticker over the top of this. Do I have a small scale sticker? Probably not, knowing my luck. I just want a small scale. Big scales, but no small ones. But I don't want to use a big one. I want to use a small one. Let's see, what about in here? I'm just off camera going through all my samplers and stuff. I've got a ton of them, so I really didn't want to be going through tiny, tiny little samplers on camera. But I am still here, don't worry. It's not looking like I do, which is annoying. Let's try this page, or this set rather. Yeah, I don't, that'd be right. And then the other place I can look is here. No, I don't have a small scales sticker. All right. That's all right. I'll just have to use a big one, which I didn't want to do, but that's okay. Let's take a red. I might actually cut it down. I also have this red build you flag, which I'm just going to stick here. The scales, I'll just cut them down. Go. That's a little bit better. A little bit more practical size. Okay. Right, moving on. Next up is groceries, and I will be grocery shopping probably twice. Actually, no, I'll only go once this week because I'm going away. And I always grocery shop and meal prep on a Monday. So I'll take my grocery sticker and also a meal prep sticker. Grocery shop, the grocery bag is from Peaceful My Design, and the crock pot is from White Rose Planner Co. She does not make them, though I had a custom order as my top up. And then as for cleaning, I'm going to take this towel sticker from Made by Alyssa, a washing machine from... Oh no, I don't need to do any laundry ones. That's my little things. That works out alright. A bed from Oh Hello Stationery Co. Let's just take couple of these stickers as well from Lily Pink Prints just for cleaning as well. Actually, no, let's not do that. Let's just use, because I do want to catch up on cleaning on this day, let's use a cleaning day sticker from Gutsy Planner Designs. I think I want to use this red one. I bought these at the Brisbane Planner Market. If you haven't seen that haul, I will link it. I'm making a lot of promises to link things today. Hopefully I do them. I will need to make sure that I have cleaned out my refrigerator. So I'm going to take this navy one. Take these green towels from Lily Pink Prints as well, and just to make sure that there is nothing funky in my kitchen, I'm going to take these dishes stickers. I also need to take a green bin. This one is from Lime and Mortar, and that's it for cleaning. So this is going to be a heavy cleaning day, or I might make Saturday my heavy cleaning day, just because I will have laundry and such to catch up on Sunday. So let's take some teardrops. Take a red one, yellow one, I think that might do for teardrops, and then I'll go in with flags. So let's put this one here. Let's put this red one here. I'm going to make sure I wash the sheets and the towels on Friday. Let's take a half box. Let's do... Let's not take a half box, actually. Let's take some flags. I need to take another one of these blue flags for Saturday. Let's take this blue flag from Gutsy Planner Designs. Garbage bin can go up here. On Tuesday, I want my bed completely in order. Yes, that probably sounds gross. I'm going to do my bed on Tuesday, but not wash the sheets and towels till Friday. I'm one person. I have a huge washing machine. I'm not going to do it all at once. And I will do my fridge on Wednesday. And then let's just take one more flag. I'm thinking maybe I need a red or a green over here. Do I have a big green flag? Not that's in the right color. That's okay. I know where I can find one. Let's take this green flag and put it here. And then let's also take a banner, a red one I'm feeling. I'm thinking this bold red will be good. These are both from Oh Hello. And I need to do my dishes on that day, and I also need to pack. So I need a suitcase sticker, which I don't think I have, but I know I do have little teeny tiny, actually let's see, I still haven't put in my brother-in-law's birthday. That's going to be a pretty busy day, so I'm just going to put it down here. Just so I know it's his birthday. And a packing sticker. I don't have a packing sticker. That's really annoying. I know I have ones that say things like travel and whatever. Might have to go with one of those. Actually, no, I've got in. Where are my travel stickers? Here. They're really pastel though. I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Well, let's see. Oh, yeah, they're a bit pastel. I might just write pack. And then. Let's just use a little poo emoji next to it for fun. Okay. So, I'm thinking now I'm going to take this deco, place it around in a couple of places, and yeah, we'll just see how I like it. Okay, so that's my spread. I actually really, really enjoy it. I think it's kind of fun, actually. I'm not going to fill it out, I don't think. Actually, no, you know what? Feeling up to it, let's fill it out on camera, shall we? Okay, so you guys are seeing my spread filled out pretty much completely for the first time, I think. So, wow. obviously this will fill out a little bit more, but I'm actually super impressed with myself for this spread. I really, really enjoy it. To see how it does turn out, please follow me on Instagram. The links are down below. If you open up that description box, you can also find my friends down there. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below who your favorite Harry Potter character is. Love to know what people's opinions are, and I will be sure to reply to you in the comments, of course. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos, and I will catch you guys in my next one. Bye.